John Hughes was one of my favourite filmmakers. He was the man responsible for the emergence of the teen movie, for listening to defining and empowering a generation, and for penning a masterpiece of comedy. He died today of a heart attack, aged 59. Hughes didn't start writing movies until he was into his 30s, but he chose for his subject a rather overlooked but important field, teenage life in contemporary America. It was through seminal movies like The Breakfast Club, Pretty in Pink and 16 Candles that Hughes woke up a social consciousness that was burning to be addressed. In his formative years, he took us through awkward teen adventures of growing up, making new friends and falling in love. He conquered the rift of social stereotypes and showed us that our differences weren't obstacles, but should be enjoyed and celebrated, talents traded for mutual benefit, love blossoming because of, rather than in spite of, cultural variety. He took us up Molly Ringwald's skirt. He showed us how to use our home computer to make the ideal woman. He even showed us that with the right dialogue and enough energy, Matthew Broderick could be the coolest kid on earth. John Hughes' legacy to most will probably live on with his smash hit kids' adventures like Home Alone and Beethoven. And the list would not be complete without the legendary comedy Trains, Planes and Automobiles, which to my mind features the greatest unlikely double act of all time between Steve Martin and John Candy. But for me, I always get a tingle down my spine whenever I hear these words. Dear Mr. Vernon, we accept the fact that we had to sacrifice a whole Saturday in detention for whatever it was we did wrong, but we think you're crazy to make us write an essay telling you who you think we are. You see us as you want to see us, in the simplest terms, the most convenient definitions. But what we found out is that each one of us is a brain and an athlete, and a basket case, and a princess, and a criminal. Does that answer your question? Sincerely yours, The Breakfast Club.